Listen, Dom's a very, very smart guy. He's very crafty. Especially on the top rope. Look at this.
Let's see how smart this strategy is. Pushed away by Chad Gable.
Chad Gable, the Olympian, perched up top. That is a long way to fly. Gable connects.
Somehow. How far was that from Chad Gable? Astounding.
Both men desperately need to make a tag. The WWE Universe wants them a dose of Otis.
Tags made. Here comes Otis and Damian Priest. Look at the impact of the 330-pound Otis.
Number one guy
swats Dominik Mysterio away.
Like a big angry pinball right now. Oh man, just shrugged Priest off.
Boot to the jaw of Otis.
Wow! My goodness!
Hooks the leg! Otis for the Academy! Priest kicks out. Otis now smothering Damian Priest. He's got shaky legs. Oh man, Priest is down and out behind Otis. Surely this is time to pounce for the big man.
Oh. On what planet do you call that a pounce? Good Lord, I've had more. Never mind. Tag is made.
Family show. Otis now to the second rope. Oh! Dominik Mysterio!
Oh! Priest connects with a shot to the back of Otis. What is gonna happen here? Oh my God! Oh my God! This is gonna be a journey to the center of the
ring! The ring survive! How powerful is Damian Priest? Chad Gable, now hang on a second!
Chaos Theory!
Mysterio from nowhere stacks him up, kicks out. Chad Gable still alive. Ankle lock applied.
Dom's in trouble.
Oh, Rhea Ripley trying to help out Dominik Mysterio. The referee looking the other way is Damian Priest.
South of Heaven choke slam. Look at the perseverance of Dominik. What an inspiration!
Here are your winners, the Judgment Day!
Break the rules, break the laws, this is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws, this is the moment we change it all.